I would like to thank Ambassador Nantala so that we could actually restart our program, regain our program after 2 years COVID intervention. This is the first time after COVID we are starting this fun night. We used to do, if you just pay attention on this side, it might be your left or right, whatever. Those are the kids who actually were here. And at that time when we had the fun programs, we called it Winter Family Fun Program, right? And we used to watch movies too, but today we don't have that movie part. And there, alhamdulillah, some of them are already in the university, some of them are on the way to go to the universities. So they are taking the leadership position. They actually took the responsibility of origami part that we had from 5:30 to 6. They did everything, they did planning and took the kids in different stations, and they managed to do the origami with the different age group of kids. This is a very good skill, very good life skill that they will need when they go to job and their adult life. So that's our goal actually. When we call it a family fun program.
Ready, set, go.
I am a Muslim, the things I say in everything I do every day. We are Muslim, the things we say in everything we do every day.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Labib and I'm going to
6 رمزمن أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها المزمل قم الليل إلا قليلا نصفه أو انقص منه قليلا أو زد عليه وركعه قليلا إنا سنلقي عليك قولا ثقيلا إن ناشئة الليل هي أشد وطئا وأقوى قيلا إن لك في النهار سبحا طويلا واذكر اسم ربك وتوكل إليه تبتيلا والمشرق والمغرب لا إله إلا هو قد اتخذت وكيلا
What is the dua we need to say before going to washroom? Oh, I do not know. I think Nabiha.
Nabiha? Okay, Nabiha. MashaAllah. Tell me how many surahs in the Quran?
Maryam.
Maryam.
Yes.
114.
Very good. Okay, good. Well done.
Of them are Hafizas, and their mom over there, sister is Hafiza, and they become Hafiza from their mom. During the COVID time, every single day they woke up around 4 o'clock. Or
yes, please.
Sure.
Yeah.
How we became Hafiza? Okay, go ahead.
So basically, during the COVID lockdown, every single day we would wake up at like 4 a.m. Like before Fajr.
3:30.
3:30 a.m. Memorize the Quran, we would pray Fajr. We memorize the Quran, we would go to sleep. We would wake up and revise whatever we had learned. We continue that every single day. Then we memorize the Quran in about 3.5 months. We finished on July 24th, 2020.
So we are very much proud of them and their mom. And our sister also helps kids to learn Quran. So anybody needs any help, you can contact us or your sister. She will be able to help you, inshallah. Thank you, girls.
Mago amone kichu jana holo na nil poriyan daini bhui bhal lage na মাগো আমার অনেক কিছু জানা হলো না নীল পরিয়ার ডাইনি বুড়ি ভালো লাগে না সত্যি করে বলবে কি মারাতে আকাশে লক্ষ তারার পাঁচার কোথেকে আসে সত্যি করে বলবে কি মারাতে আকাশে লক্ষ তারার পাঁচার কোথেকে আসে
Afia and Afna.
I'm